Yes, I'm a day late. So. I ain't did this in so long. Five colors. A tablet in each cup. Teaspoon of vinegar. Hold on. This is a tablespoon of vinegar.
So, have you seen this?
Yes, I've seen it.
If you know me, I'm a big ass kid. This takes me back to my childhood. I can't remember last time I did this. Right, be back. We did blue, green, this is orange. Now pink and pink and red. No. Yeah, red, I think. That looks orange. Yellow.
That's okay. as a tour member. If you can make it to, then I can tell you what I'm actually doing.
Sure.
Good.
I need to send these papers.
What's going on?
Can you please just send them?
Okay, I messed up. I thought this was orange. This is the orange cup. I'm assuming it's yellow. It don't tell me what colors they got on here. It includes, but it gave me like the dye colors. Yeah. So. And I also have like this little if I write on it, it'll show up. Let me see. I think. What is this? I was wrong. Oh, wait, hold on. I don't know what this is. What is this? Magic crayon? Okay, I found it. All right. Gold paint. It said to use a yellow or an orange. So it gotta be yellow. Oh. Wait for 10 seconds. That's
it's hard to articulate this thing that I'm so afraid of. The future. I mean, why should we be so afraid of the future? It's just time.
Okay. And that's it. Stickers.
I can't see it, but we're always painting. So, if I pin up, there's some paint in
it. Yeah, me too.
So I just wiped off the metallic stuff because it wasn't, I don't know what it was supposed to do. So. We got orange and pink, blue and green, and then just a yellow with a pink dot. Okay. That was fun.